Good afternoon, I'm Malaika and we'll be talking to
Rajit.
Okay, I'd like to know what's your most memorable moment in this institution?
See, what I remember is when I first joined the ISBR, I was a fresher, I was a very shy guy and I didn't know anybody here. The best thing about ISBR was I got a lot of friends and a lot of good faculties who actually taught us how to behave in a corporate world, which probably we didn't have any idea about how to go about it. And the friends, everybody that we interacted in during these 2 years was a learning experience for me. I think that's the most memorable thing that I will take from ISBR.
Your motto about real world, real learning is definitely working at ISBR.
Absolutely, without doubt.
And we've heard about the library and the placements and all that. So what do you have to say about all those utilities about this institution?
See, absolutely. I think faculty, your placements, your libraries are excellent, no doubt about it. And I think it's the individual and those 2 years that the individual is going to spend here is going to make him right for that placement. So you need not have to worry about the placements at all.
ISBR definitely gives these students their platform.
Absolutely, without doubt.
Thank you so much for your time, sir.
Thanks.